Sidney Crosby is going to start it off. 20 points in the last 10 games. And now playing with Brian Russ, Connor Sherry out. We're going to find some room. Dangles all the way to the top, maintains possession, left it along the boards. Bill Kessel, nice pivot. Kessel with a lane, skates on in, still holds, trying to pass, but it got blocked. Battling in front was Riley Sheahan. Kessel into the trapezoid, over skates. Matt Niskanen had it, lost it in front. Sheahan holds, takes it down behind the goal. Riley Sheahan surveys, turns, spins it right across, score! Kessel on the back door. Pittsburgh up 1-0.
There's Kessel on the doorstep, now 14 points, his last seven at home. And boy, talk about shaking a check. Stevenson left in the dust right there. Kessel didn't shoot that one. He tried to feed it over to his line mates. Watch this play by Riley Sheahan. Holpe allows that puck to come right across the crease. Any pass through the blue paint has to be shut down by the goaltender.
Ninth best in the league for Washington, 20.9%. They have 6 power play goals in the last 4 games. Lead pass, Nick Backstrom. Sprinting in, stops a feed. Kuznetsov darts toward the net, got it on goal, and a save made by Murray.
Boy, to the top. Kuznetsov's got a long reach, doesn't he?
He'll get in position now, bottom of that circle. A feed to Oshie, he's surrounded. Puck to the boards, and slammed all the way down by Tom Kunoch, a 1:20 to go on the Crosby penalty.
Was able to turn it. Look at Kuznetsov. He's got a wide reach. Oh boy, what a good save. The stick right under the blocker there.
The dish for John Carlson. Down the middle, short pass toward the net. Off the post by Wilson.
Wilson's a big body. And he had a lot of speed. Hit the inside of the goalpost and out the other side. Look at it.
Oh, tag boy. Hit hard in the corner.
Big hit.
There is Tom Wilson. Able to find it though. Riley Sheahan takes the Kessel pass. The intercept bottom of the circle and the Caps get the clear. Pop fly fielded by Oleksiak. He skates it down the right side. Takes a shot. Holpe able to make the save. Riley Sheahan from the board. Swipes it down. Gensel further for Kessel. Bill Kessel in front. Just missed by Gensel, who's parked in front. Holpe so far 8 saves. Chandler Stevenson alone. Breaks down the middle. Comes it back. Backhand try. Save made by Matt Murray. And flying back was Justin Schultz to get rid of the loose change. On Tom Kunockel. They do battle. Flipped up. And now ahead is Alex Ovechkin. Maybe a 2-on-1 for Washington. Ovechkin flattens the puck pass across. Getting back was Dumoulin to disrupt that chance.
Great speed there by Dumoulin and a long reach.
Chris Letang, middle of his own zone. Takes a look, swings it across. Brian Dumoulin, watched by Ovechkin. Loaded it through the middle, but knocked down. Back to the Caps defense of Christian Juice. Juice turned it over. Hagler on it. Front, he scores! Carl Hagelin on the turnover from Washington. It's 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Wow. What a steal for Carl Hagelin, and he had a stick on the ice, and Juice just turned it over. Just a terrible, terrible play. Carl Hagelin, stick on the ice, taking away the D-to-D play. Juice decided he wanted to go there. Hagelin left that stick on the ice, and he finished short side on Holpe. Our Super Bowl presented by Allegheny Health Network.
These last few weeks. Kessel, Sheahan down the middle, the pull-off, he fires, and it's stopped by Holpe. Up on his feet, deep in the crease. Dominic Simone, stick handles in, 2-on-3. Able to make a play, Christian Juice with a lead pass. Here is Alex Ovechkin, breezes on in, cuts toward the net, and he scores!
I don't know how that went in.
A broken play.
The first one was stopped, Mirzi. I don't know if the second one, the rebound might have came in and went off a defenseman. And watch Alexander Ovechkin. He's going to push this puck around Letang, and it goes off the defender, Brian Dumoulin. Off the goaltender, off Brian Dumoulin's skate, and back in over the pad of Matt Murray.
Penguins on the power play for the first time in the game. The carryover from period number one. Kessel taps it across. Chris Letang, he'll survey. Crosby's in front. Kessel for the left circle. Letang, a fake, Malkin, right dot, dusts it off, down low, Crosby to the slot, score! Hornquist! 3-1 Pittsburgh.
Something's going on here. Holtby's really arguing, guys. I don't know if there was any goaltender interference here or not, but he's looking at the bench. Barry Trotz is looking at the monitor. What do you see in front? I didn't see anything. Nothing at all. So I don't know what his gripe is at this particular point.
Puck out to center ice. He's still out here. End of his shift. Crosby's down to the bench. Kessel is on. Eller with the puck here for Washington. Angles it up high. Dmitry Orlov slaps on. He scores. Dmitry Orlov. And the Washington Capitals get it back to a one-goal game.
And take a look at this play by the Capitals. They push the puck down the wall here. Eller stops, finds the last guy into the zone, and a blast up over the glove hand. And this went by a couple of Penguins right there. Riley Shan and Ian Colder.
All the way down behind the Pittsburgh net. Ovechkin to feed right in front, deflected away from Oshie. And away go the Penguins now with Crosby. Pence captain leading the charge. Dangles it. Good pass down. Oh, off the post by Rust.
What a feed by Crosby. Just got the line.
Good body position by Lars Eller. Eller takes it away. Get away from Riley Shan. Kept alive by Letang. Shan has control now. Slips it down low for Kessel. Couple of head fakes. And it right in front of the shot. Stopped by Holtby. Back across Kessel. In front for Gensel. Save made by Holtby. Lars Eller for Washington. He stumbles. John Carlson knuckles this one up in the atmosphere. Loved down by Kuznetsov. We'll find it on the boards. Good pass. Ovechkin. Quick shot was blocked by Cole. Loose again. And the shot goes in. They score.
Man, that looked like a hand pass of sorts. I don't. Obviously, it was legal. I saw the puck go up in the air. And take a look at the goal here. Wilson. That's a glove. And there's Kuznetsov with a shot. Now, that didn't look like change of possession. Malkin touched it, but he didn't have possession of that puck. To me, that's a hand pass.
Eller pulls up. Starts toward the middle, goes to the left side, Orlov, he's it right in front, Murray able to make the save! Getting back into his own zone, Ryan Reeves, steps to open space, good steal by Malkin, got it away from Orpik, he'll race ahead down the right side, Evgeny Malkin, fire, save made by Holtby! Burakovsky on the rebound, saucers it out the center ice for TJ Oshie. Ryan Dumoulin, nice work defensively, same thing with Hornquist, Rust, and Schultz. Kessel the pull up. Malkin down the middle. Fire, save, rebound. He scores! Evgeny Malkin gets that one by Holtby. It's 4-3 Pittsburgh.
Well, he's an opportunistic hockey player, and he's got a nose. Mike Sullivan said he's just shooting the puck right now. And take a look at this feed from Kessel to Malkin. And Gino wants to pounce on this rebound. Comes right out to him. And bang, before Holtby can get set, he just chips the puck to the net. He just gets it back there the second time.
Remember, the league leader in goals is Alex Ovechkin. He's got his 31st here in this game. Those penalties are over. Oshie and Letang out of the box. Evgeny Kuznetsov, the pull-up. Kuznetsov across. Ovechkin shoots and scores. He gets it right back. Make it 32 for Alex Ovechkin, 4-4 in Pittsburgh.
How do you know where he is? Well, you got to know where he is. And there he is, over by the Zamboni door. Kuznetsov with an aerial pass, lands flat. Doesn't take a lot. It's just a snap of the wrist. The NHL's hardest shooter puts it right on the ice off the skate.
Able to get good position, and the Caps again the clear.
You take Gensel off the second power play. It'll be interesting to see who the Penguins go with.
Here's Brian Rust. Shot a backhand pass. Clearing attempt fails for Washington. Letang on the hold there. Riley Shan. Chris Letang. Fire, save, and rebound. Score! Brian Rust! He slams it home. Pittsburgh back on top again.
Well, the Capitals had a chance to clear the puck, and they were unable to do so. Chris Letang was able to flag it down with his glove hand right here. and get the puck towards the net. Watch the big fat rebound. Guess who's in front off the shot? There's a shot, there's a rebound, and Holpe's out of position to make that second save. Makes the first one, knocks it down with his glove, but he doesn't get his legs across.
Lars Eller, high slot, Oshie jammed away from him. Tipped out, away goes Kessel with Malkin and Hagelin. Evgeny Malkin, Phil Kessel's in, he scores! Phil Kessel, that unstoppable wrist shot, 6-4, Penguins.
Well, you said it. I'll say it again. It's unstoppable. There's no chance for Holpe here. I know Punxsutawney Phil, he saw a shadow. And this one here by Phil Kessel was one of those no-doubters on that right foot. His accuracy, impeccable. Not many guys can do it, and Holpe is done for the night. Grubauer is in.
Evgeny Malkin reloading for Pittsburgh. Slicing his way through. Short pass for Crosby. Malkin, a touch, he scores! The Penguins' power play strikes again. 7 on the board tonight.
Just a little redirect by Evgeny Malkin. It's 7-4, Pittsburgh. And give Evgeny Malkin another one. Look at him stop. And a beautiful feed by Crosby. What a beautiful pass that was by Crosby to go through the legs of Carlson. Put it right on the tape of Malkin.
Led by their stars, 7-4, the final score tonight.
What a performance.